Pentatonic scales are a wonderful tool for improvising because the scales are simple and it's hard to hit a wrong note. So we're left with notes 1, 2, 3, 5, and 6. And here they are. 1, 2, 3, 5, and 6. Improvisation is partly about hitting the notes that don't clash with the chords, and partly about inventing melodies using those notes.